Hey, so if you want to download a video from WeVideo, you want to look for this icon that looks like an arrow with a line, and then you click that, and then it should start downloading automatically for you and go into your downloads folder on your computer.